Find the tip of that chisel. That's the magic we need.
Hostiles up ahead.
On your mark.
Ready up, someone.
Over to your left.
What does it say?
Sir.
To Njord, we offer back the seas back.
Ah, yes. It was believed Njord calmed the winds and seas for the fishermen. For that, they loved and worshipped here.
Tree sap. That's handy.
Nightmares, ugh! What awful pests!
How are we getting down there?
I am.
You do?
Do not act so surprised.
No offense, brother, but I don't even think Thor with Mjolnir in hand could get through that much ice.
Then Thor is a fool.
This should be entertaining.
Boy.
Ready.
Wow, that was, something, that, fight. Here, catch! Well, that was a waste of a perfectly good hour.
How were you not seen? There is nowhere here to hide.
Oh, that. It's a little trick my people can pull. A special way of not being seen.
You can be invisible?
More like I can step into the realm between realms. And your mind doesn't understand what it's seeing, so it sees nothing at all. That's how we avoid ever having to actually use the weapons we craft. It doesn't seem to work on dragons, though.
Your brother wanted to know if you're getting enough to eat. I guess I could tell him you are.
Brock was asking about me?
Was there meat on his breath?
You
You let him touch this again. Come on, then.
So that's how Brock was in the temple right after the water drop. He stepped between realms.
Okay, now shush. I need complete silence for this. There you go.
Plan of yours.
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
But how do we move forward?
Boy, Garmor really liked jewelry, didn't he? Even braided his beard.
I happen to think he looks dashing. You know, for a snow-covered corpse.
Found anything good in Fafnir's storeroom? Like, maybe a whetstone?
Over here!
Follow me, Atreus.
On my way!
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
But how do we move forward?
Careful! My shop's right here!
We heading into that building?
Yes.
You think there's something inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking.
Switching air! I'm looking at the armor!
be helping more.
What do we do with that?
We will show it to the dwarves.
You knew this place? Before?
I came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. A war. So many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What did the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all, lad. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
Another crystal. Huh. What now?
Most of it.
Stealthy plan it is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do? Why are we going up when what we need is all the way down there?
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
And there weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
To turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip.
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck then?
You are welcome to suggest a different one. Hold tight.
This plan seems ill-advised.
Quiet. Jump!
That didn't work. It only fell a little ways.
There's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
We cannot. Boy. What does it say?
When time itself is deserted, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
Do I know that one? Winter, lad!
Quiet, head.
Doesn't like music either. Got it!
Try that.
Vetter. Var. Sumar. House. It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Go!
It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Atreus, that word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thola. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform.
Keep writing. How is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the bull!
Collapses.
chemical acting!
Jump! You did well.
Thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push.
But...
trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir. How do we get down?
We jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic!
Why would I panic?
Whoa. I have you!
You're cracked, you know that?
Well. Good. We should keep moving.
Credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him. Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny. I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place. You just can't help but break things, can you? Memory serves, the Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
out, but there's no way to reach it.
Enemies ahead!
Something ahead.
See, lad? He's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
Will you focus on your damn... You quit that shit. I mean it. He went towards the uncle and walked away.
Let's get started, then.
God, this is my father. Smack you, boy. No, we cannot disappoint father. Now keep looking.
Clarity, good help. Was there more to discuss?
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice. Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Boy. Surrender. The old father demands it.
No. This fight is mine, boy. Go!
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother! The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do?
Smooth one of yours, brother!
Don't tell me what to do!
I can't remember the last time we faced an actual challenge.
Oh, is a chance. An old man is stillborn.
Break all your fingers!
got some father here. Fools feel bad for him.
Come on, lad!
Yeah. The upper hand.
Stay behind me, boy. Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Don't know.
Don't care.
Come here, Harry. You don't know who that is.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you've lasted this long. Those skinny arms can barely do the
fight. I said shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Look like they need another lesson.
Small one.
supported, brother!
You don't look too good!
Must have been some war to make the last of him.
I'll kill you!
Control! Control yourself!
The blood. The boy's sick. He needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.